Oh yeah, he got his traveler's backpack after he got that leather leaf bag for him. It's strange how things happen when you drop like that. Okay. How much more we got in here? Alright, well they can do that, but they don't have to do it. Oh, no one controls anything, that's fine. But I do reset. Okay, now he needs to find... one of them, so... he needs the overlook. Let's see if we can't probably go to the overlook and give him a hand. Flag yourself, guy. You'll get credit for it. No, guy. We're in a big group as it is. As well enable everyone to, make it go faster. That is not what I wanted to do. I said I'll get better for the next one. Oh, he's definitely 110. See if he can. Very low mana. Yeah, I'll get credit for that. I didn't mean to write into the group. Let's get rid of him. don't think they all got credit for it. Yeah. Actually, they did. This is the one I'm most worried about. Okay. Yeah, he's speed, he killed us, he was easily 110. And he's put us into a raid group. We're gonna fool him though, we're gonna disband the group. And then recreate it. But I can't really kick him, can I? Alright, so he's gonna leave the party. And then we're going to re-invite everyone. Control, right, shift, alt, I invites everyone. Oh, you didn't I? That's when you asked me to be a party. You're part of that party. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so we're all melted. Oh, let's repair. This is better off on everyone. And we can instantly get rid of that by taking a flight path, which is, I think, what we're going to do. This is, after all, a PvE server. Let's go to Welcome March. No more PvP. In that friendly territory, that doesn't just say that's not true. The minute you unflag yourself, you're on that 5-minute timer. Predators can do. One of them. No, we're not showing the quest anymore, so. I mean, at least we can get more skinning in. I was doing this on some of the other guys and sort of very easy to kill everything, but solo, but you know. Because you can then usually just fly into the spot where you need the eggs, kill whatever attacks you, and then not again once you have the eggs, like we're about to do. I got the eggs. Does he even have those cards? Okay, he does. No, there's not, or no eggs. Gasp. Okay, let's get all of them. No. Seriously?